with your white, which is 938. Now we are going to move on to the skin. So the first colour you want to pick up is Clay Rose, which is 1017. And we're just going to shape the shadows around the face. I'm going to go in with 1074. in with 1072. In with 1068.1018. In with 929. Next color is 1068. then in with white. In with your 924. And then in with the 909. And then in with the 908. Then we're going to go in with 1011. I'm going in with the YG13. And then back in with 1076. I'm going to do some hairline strokes and do her eyebrows. Back in with 1018. And then in with your 929. And then in with 1068 to burnish. Then you want to go in with your white. I'm going in with a BG09. And And then in with some yellow Posca. And then end with a black pen. In with 1072. And then in with 1068. In with 925. One, two, two. 918. In with 109. And then again with 1074. Going in with W1, trying to avoid the lashes as much as I can because it may melt the ink. In with the 1072. So what I have is pan pastel, and we're seeing how this works. Excellent. So, I'm going to run this also in the hair. So, next thing I'm going to do is get some white Posca pen and go on, mark out the lace in the white. going in with gold acrylic. This gold will adhere to white Posca pen very easily because of the pan pastel base. It won't stick to the skin. Okay, and we're finished. Zoom out. So that's Les Vampire Les Cranes. I hope you guys have enjoyed. I know this is a quick one, but it felt very challenging for me. I must be in a very odd headspace. So honestly, like a lot of the time when you are creating art and if you're not in a certain frame of mind, that is projected onto the piece of paper. And so I feel like it was very challenging to achieve what I want to achieve. But all in all, it looks okay. I think it looks nice. It's very different from the original piece, and I think you guys will appreciate the unique approach. And my struggles and challenges going through all this as well, and how I overcome them. I hope you appreciate that. I hope you like the washi tape. I hope you like the color combinations, and you've learned something with me. I'm always up for new ideas, new suggestions. So please comment below if you would like me to do a certain piece. And I hope you guys have enjoyed and absorbed all those positive affirmations that I have put above the screen. And I hope it hasn't been too chit-chatty for you guys, but I hope you have enjoyed very much, and I have enjoyed doing this for you. So guys, that's all from me. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Shine bright, be you, be true. All right, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.